Right now, we are here in Harkins Theater, located in Phoenix, Arizona, on the I-10 and the 60. We are going to catch the midnight showing of The Hunger Games, and we're going to check out what it's all about. Check you later.
We could do it, you know. Take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Well, maybe not.
We wouldn't make it 5 miles.
Welcome, welcome. The time has come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Priya. My name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Primrose Everdeen.
Prim! I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute.
Our tributes, Peter Mallark and Katniss Everdeen.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
There's 24 of us, Gail. Only one comes out. So you're here to make me look pretty?
I'm here to help you make an impression.
And so it was decreed that each year, the 12 districts of Pan Am shall offer up in tribute one young man and woman between the ages of 12 and 18 to be trained in the art of survival and to be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I just keep wishing that I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
Okay, we just got done watching The Hunger Games, and I liked it. I liked it a lot. Woody Harrelson definitely made a good impact in the movie. If you don't care much for fight scenes, it's good, because the fight scenes that are actually on there, they're just so zoomed in to the point where you can't even see anything. But aside from that, the movie itself is actually good. I never read the book, but I guess there's a lot of changes.
Not too many.
I'll give it a thumbs up. I wouldn't say it's DVD worthy. If anything, I'll give it the rating of it's worth watching at least one time.